Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we eat. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until...
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
You know we'll find one. And so does Peter. tell the other force to evacuate.
I'm gonna knock it out! you can do. Only fair more. As I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Spider could not satisfy me, but you. Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. How fast are you? Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more. I want fury, wrath, the hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night. I only wish there were more of you! Hunt me! I have you! Strike with all your rage, or my blade will drink from your heart! Yes! Smell death all over you. Harder! Do not disappoint me. Your hands shall be around my throat before this night is done. Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. With me. Yes, you will be my final hunt, and I shall be your friend. Let us show the world what death should be.
You are dead? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little...
I have conquered every land and tamed nature that man. He's beneath me! That's it! Make me feel it! Make me your prey!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Thank you.
to find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... Kind of miss having that extra symbiote strength right now. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. He's gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. You're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are! Your mom and
I were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Sirius Echo Chamber. Could come in handy. Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Right! These things are fierce! Gotta remember there are people in there! Finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. There's the engine, but no power. Here we go. Yes. Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there. Follow me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you
get your sound.
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize it.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
I'm here. What'd I miss? Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll... Come on, come on! Go!
These people! That's more like it.
We did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! Like, goo on the windows!
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us...
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too! Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things!
I don't think Harry's the one doing it! At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Harry? That's Harry?
We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me!
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. Not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
That did it.
Spider-Man, it's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
He's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah. We're gonna need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more? These things really don't want us here. Did it.
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I just picked up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nonagon,
and
I...
Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.